City of Norcross can't be hanging out in the vehicle. Alright?
Excuse me, first of all.
Okay.
First of all.
Yes.
When was the city ordinance in place?
It's been in place for years now.
Okay. So due to COVID-19, okay, a lot of these ordinance is a waiver. So right now what you see...
No,
I could come near my car, near my kids. No, I'm coming near my children because they're under the age 18.
Okay.
And as you can see, they're doing schoolwork. They have 2 laptops.
All right.
You okay? So what I'm gonna need you to do, because my car is registered, it's insured, and if my children is at school right now and it's not lunchtime, I'm gonna need you to back up from my car because they're in the middle of doing schoolwork, and it's already a lot of stress from the kids being, you know, how should I say this, at home during school and have to learn. So if they don't want to be in a congested ass hotel, because right now what you don't know, no, you don't know, you don't get it, you don't get our circumstances, you don't get that for one, and you don't get two, that you see 2 black children, because clearly neither one of y'all look like our color, but you see 2 black children in a car that's registered to me and they're under 18. So right now, you don't have no right. I'm their attorney. You have no right to speak to them, okay? So what you can do is just back up. I don't care about your ordinance, okay? Because my children have a right to go to school due to COVID. And I don't care about your ordinance, because right now what it shows is that y'all harassing 2 black children that's sitting in a car that I have keys to, that I own, that I give them full permission to sit out in a comfortable, safe car due to where we are, okay, that they feel safer to sit in a car that their mother own, that their parent own. No, I'm not done. You have less than 5 minutes to back up from my car, because you don't know if I'm about to leave. You don't know if I went in there to get my purse. You don't know what I'm in the house, in this little, matter of fact, this room, I should say, doing before my kids end up leaving. We could be in the middle of going to get lunch. Do you see what time it is? Okay, so what I'm going to need you to do is back up from my car, because you have no right harassing my children who's doing homework.
Okay.
It's COVID-19. They're in school. And there's no, I know, because what you're doing is y'all disturbing. Part of the ordinance is y'all causing a disturbance to a peaceful area. No, you, first of all, I wouldn't even know what was going on because everybody was minding their business. You got one. No. You got 2 cars because I have 3 grown men harassing my 2 children and putting them in fear that they contacted me on my phone to come outside because they're scared, especially with everything that's going on. And they're young. So not only are they seeing the news, not only are they seeing YouTube and videos, but this is a plain example that they're minding their own business in a registered, insured car doing schoolwork due to the pandemic. And y'all have the audacity to come 3 men deep to 2 innocent children who's doing schoolwork. No, I don't know. I don't. I'm about to get my keys and I'm about to pull off, and you're not about to see no ID or nothing, because you can see that. You don't have to. What's understood don't have to be explained. You already see the frustration. No, it is ignorant. Y'all are ignorant. Y'all see 2 kids doing homework. Thank you for calling me a name. You see ignorance.
There's 2 people in the car, right?
2 children.
I don't know that until I...
Back up. You told me to back up?
Okay.
You're too close to me, and I don't feel safe.
Came up to my...
You... I came to my car.
Shut up.
No, shut up.
Shut up.
No, I won't shut up. I don't have to shut up.
Okay.
You talk to me with some respect. I didn't curse at you. I didn't tell you to shut up.
Now
I didn't disrespect you. No, it's your time to go.
Okay.
It's your time to go.
You know what?
I don't know what, and I don't know why you're here. I don't need to hang tight. I'm about to get my keys. And my coffee. And this is straight harassment. They have have no right to talk to me. You have no... Yes, I'm gone. You gone. I'm gone. And y'all ain't backing me. So now I feel harassed. I have a doctor's appointment to go to, and y'all are in back of me. Okay, so what's your reason to hold me up now?
I'm about to leave.
Okay, you're still holding me up. 1, 2, 3. They just sent another one for backup. Don't even know why. Just harassing. No, you see the hotel. This is every day here. This is every day. I'm going to... Now I'm being late for a doctor's appointment. So I'm being harassed. As you can see, he's here. This is the car. Here it go. Here go their badge. 9936. Here go the plates. Here go my plates. Here go the recorded. Three officers. 145. 147 just pulled up. Harassment. 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 And there, I don't understand. 972, that, 946, here go.